guys, it's Alicia, and today I'm going to show you how to remove the hyphen two from your WordPress URL. After you finish creating a new post for your WordPress site, you'll want to publish it for your waiting audience. However, instead of having a short, clean URL, you may notice that the permalink contains a hyphen two at the end. When you're trying to make your content look credible, this can be a frustrating error. In this video, I'll show you how to remove the hyphen two from WordPress URLs in three simple steps. But before we get started, I want to let you know that there will be links to more resources in the video's description. And remember, subscribe and ring that bell to get notifications for future helpful content. Now, let's get our URLs to look right. After you inadvertently duplicate an item on your site, WordPress may add unnecessary characters to the end of your permalinks. To fix the problem, let's discuss how to remove hyphen two from WordPress URLs. Since the hyphen two permalink results from duplicated items, you'll first need to locate the original post, page, or media file. For a post or page, open a browser window and enter the original URL that you're trying to use. This will open the content that currently exists on your website. For example, you may be trying to use www.domain.com/test. If WordPress updates this to www.domain.com/test-2, search for the original permalink to see what's there. Alternatively, it may not be published. To find the original item's draft, search through your site's pages, posts, and custom post types. WordPress makes this easy with its search box feature. It's also important to check whether the item has been deleted. For your pages, posts, and post types, be sure to click on the trash link and search for the original item. If you only experience this problem with your pages or posts, continue to the following step. However, this can occur with media files. To locate the media that is causing the issue, go to the media library and search for it. If you've gone through these steps, and you can't locate the right file, you may need to search your database. With a Kinsta hosting account, you can use the search and replace feature in the My Kinsta dashboard. You may want to try this out in a staging environment first to avoid any permanent damage to your website, in the case that you delete or change something by mistake. To get started, click on Sites and select the site you're working on. From the list of tabs on the left-hand side, select Tools. Next, find Search and Replace. In the pop-up, search for the item you're looking for. You can also use the replace box to enter a new URL. Once you found the original source of the permalink, it's time to delete or edit it. This way, you can remove hyphen two from WordPress URLs. After you locate the original published page or post, you'll see an edit option at the top of the page. Click on this to open the WordPress editor. If you don't need this item, you can delete it. In the right panel, select Move to Trash. On the other hand, this post may contain crucial information that you'll want to save for later use. To avoid deleting it altogether, you can simply change its current permalink. You'll need to find the permalink section and update the URL slug. If the post or page was in the trash, you'll need to restore it first. Then you can go through the same process of updating the permalink. For duplicate media files, you can hover over them and click on Delete Permanently. However, if you need to use them, select Edit instead. At the top of the editing page, hit Screen Options. Then click the box next to Slug to make those settings visible. Scroll down to the New Slug section. Here, enter a new URL slug that's different from any other items in your media library. After you hit update, this will save the new slug. Now you can go back to the new item and use the permalink you initially wanted. Once you've removed the old permalink, you're ready to remove hyphen two from your WordPress URL. For new posts or pages, you can click on Quick Edit. Under slug, simply delete the hyphen two. Next, hit update. If you successfully completed the previous step, your change won't be reversed when you attempt this, meaning your new content will have a clean, short URL without the extra characters. If you're editing a media file, open the new image, then scroll down to slug and enter the original slug you wanted to use. After you remove hyphen two from WordPress URLs, you'll only have unique, readable permalinks for all your posts, pages, media files, and custom post types. Kinsta's WordPress hosting can speed up your website by up to 200%, and you'll get 24/7 support from our expert WordPress engineers. We offer 2 months free with any annual plan, a 30-day money-back guarantee, and unlimited free basic migrations from any host. Head over to kinsta.com/plans to get started. Thank you so much for watching. If you found this video helpful, please don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that notification bell for more tutorials, explainers, and helpful content like this.